Hey, welcome back to How to Fool Boyfriend. We finished our first day of school and we're now going back for our second. Okay, so we're back with Kazuaki, who's our really boring sounding teacher. I am going to try and keep doing the voices. I don't think it goes well at all, but maybe that's what makes it so funny. Okay, boring. I think we want to choose the class council today. Transcend monotone robot. As you all know, no, that's not monotone. As you all know, this school doesn't require you to join any club. If you want to, you can, but if you don't, then you're free to go home after school.
Go! Aqua-san has time only for the track team.
That's good. What about you, Shirogane? Posh, sound like a posh prick.
A foolish question. I already hold a position here.
Oh, that's right. You became student president when you were admitted. I'm losing my voice.
Nepotism! Don't we get to vote?
Just coming to this school is enough for me.
That's the way to do it.
You have to take care of your mother on your own and all.
Oh no! Sue's mom's sick too. I wonder what I should do. Oh, I get to make I get to make a decision.
It's my first important one. What am I going to do? Student council, don't want to be around Sophia. Track team, I hate running even though I really like Okusan.
Library it is.
That's everyone, isn't it? Have fun. So what are we gonna do now? It's next day and we have stats. Wisdom, vitality, and cha-cha. Dance skills.
Today's an elective day. What should I do?
Attend. What is an elective day? Do I get to pick whatever class I want to go to? Nope. Yes. Music it is.
We sang birdie melodies.
It was a little tiring, but singing together is fun. What is that success noise?
Hyoko leveled up, charisma increased by 5.
Oh, it's charisma. So these are my stats. So what do my stats impact on?
I'm on receptionist duty today, better hurry.
So is this my job at the library?
Boring as usual. The library here doesn't seem very popular.
Not enough books.
It's on the 5th floor though, so at least the views are nice.
Sitting here twiddling my thumbs is bad for me. I wish someone would come ask me something.
Bet someone's gonna come and ask me something.
If I can click onto the next thing. There we go. There's no birdie here.
I wonder if it would be okay to close early.
Ah, I wish I could just spread my wings and fly away.
He was in the library, the quiet guy.
Planning to jump off the building. The window there is rather good for that, Miss Receptionist.
That's some dark humour. He is the cutest little dove.
Nagaki, when did you...
I've been here all along.
I never noticed. He's almost as bad as the doctor, but the doctor is creepy as hell.
You're thinking I have no presence, right? It's okay. I already know that.
You certainly seem to like this place.
Yes, is that a problem?
You should go outside or books are nice. Books are nice. I love reading.
They are.
Why don't you join the library staff, Nagaki? You could read whatever you want.
I already read whatever I want.
Touché.
You shouldn't psych off, Miss Receptionist.
And with that, he takes a book and is gone between the stacks. What a strange bird. He's lovely though. He's cute and sweet. And... sitting at home is so relaxing. Why is my home a cave? Is this what was like when they're going, oh, you're a hunter-gatherer. I'm living in a cave.
Oh, tomorrow is the class hike.
Should I prepare anything? We won't be going far, so I don't have to.
Well, health first. I think I'll have some udon and go to sleep.
In my cave.
Today's the hike. We've stopped for a break on a hillside. Who should I talk to?
Talk to
Ryuta, Sakuya, San, or Kazuaku. Kazu, can't say his name. Kawasaki, he can be a motorbike. We'll talk to our best friend.
Ryuta, let's eat together.
Sure, great view, huh? Huh? Is that your lunch, Yoko?
Yep, it's a calorie me.
That's a pretty sad thing to bring on a picnic.
No, it's not. A great man once said, it's the ambrosia of the gods.
Geez, if you eat like that, you'll be dead on the roadside by the time we head back. Here, I'll share mine. He's gonna give me a worm?
Really? Wow, thanks, Ryuta. I just got supersonic with my boss.
And so I got to eat half of Ryuta's lunch. His cooking is so good. We can save the calorie me in case of a survival situation. And now what? Today's an elective day, what should I do? I get to pick again. Let's try it. Oh, these must all go to my stats, so let's try math. We'll try all of them at one point or another. I'm not getting this at all.
Maybe you should review the basics a little more, Chisaka.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Ta-da! Yoko leveled up! Bing! Wisdom increased by 5.
I imagine you're all well aware, but the sports festival is right around the corner. Please think about what you'll do.
Sports festival season already?
If it were in the fall, it would conflict with the cultural festival, so it's always been in May.
What are you going to do, Ryuta?
I haven't decided, but probably the three-legged race. Somebody has to.
Cool!
Oka-san will handle the marathon. Indeed, he will.
You do have a lot of stamina, Oka-san. What about you, Sakuya?
He's not running anything. Come on, you know this. You can't possibly be expecting me to run some race, can you?
It is a sports festival. Is there an event that doesn't involve running?
How about being a cheerleader?
The general. In other words, very well, leave it to me.
I just did his voice in my voice. That's Yoko's voice. He's now the same person. Can we go back one so I can reread it?
I don't think that.
Also, the first aid team is always short-handed, so I'm sure they could use help if anybody still can't decide. That's all for today.
Ryuta's doing the three-legged race, Oka-san's running the marathon, and Sakuya's a cheerleader. Yuya might be running the first aid tent. Might go visit Yuya. What should I do? I'll have to think about it.
Today's the sports festival!
I never did make up my mind. What should I do? Go to the three-legged race, marathon, cheerleaders, first aid tent, or library? Nagaki or Yuya? Let's go see Yuya. I haven't seen Yuya in so long. I love Yuya so far. He's my fave.
Salutations. Did you come to gaze into my eyes, mon ami?
I'm not like you so much. What he does that?
I heard the first aid team was short-handed.
Salutations. Alas, spurned for the sake of medicine. I must work harder to prove my love. Anyway, happy to have you. As you can see, we have plenty of work to do.
The obstacle course always does hurt a lot of birds. Why use a game designed for humans?
Beyond me, mon ami. I suppose it's tradition.
Where's the doctor? Shouldn't he be here too?
Over there. He's resting in the shade of a tree some distance away. It looks like he's taking notes on the performance of the birds on the racetrack.
What's he doing over there?
He doesn't want to ruin his girlish complexion working in the heat. He does the same thing every year.
Is he taking notes or something?
A lot of the birds graduating from this school get scouted by pro sports teams, so maybe he's checking up on the promising ones. Uh-oh, they've started. We'll be busy soon. Get ready, mon ami.
Yes, sir!
And so I spent the sports festival patching up damaged doves with Yuya. I learned some first aid from him, so it was time well spent, I think. Bling. The first barrier for all students who make it this far, the midterm exam. We're getting them back today. I don't think I did too well.
Chisaka.
Yes?
You worked hard. Keep going like that and you'll do just fine. One day, you could surpass me. I'd love to see that.
I guess I did pretty well after all. And Mr. Nanaki seems happy with me too.
Yay!
With the festival and the midterm over, there's nothing to look forward to but summer heat. Doves smell kind of funny when it gets humid like this. Huh? There's a bunch of birds in front of the staff room. What are they doing? Oh, there's Yuya. There's a lot of Yuya now.
Yuya, what's going on?
Salutations, Hyoko. Brian won his 7th Pulitzer.
He gestures at a news clipping on the staff room pin board. It says, Brian, the first intelligent pigeon crowned again.
Brian?
Don't tell me you don't know who he is.
I think I've heard the name, but...
He's the world's most famous blogger. He began where birds were barely intelligent. He's a very skilled and insightful writer. Are these the same pigeons or no? He was the one who suggested that the Dove Olympics be called the Pidgey Olympics. He's extremely influential. The name was adopted right away. Why don't you look him up right now, mon ami? Try googling Brian Pigeon.
Okay.
Uh-oh, lunch is nearly over. Adieu, Hyoko. I'm gonna him out of frame every time.
And with that beautiful excerpt, I'm gonna leave it there for now. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Bye!